Clifford needed Emily, so she chose him for her own. And her love made Clifford grow so big that the Howards had to leave their home. Clifford's the best friend anyone could know. He's the greatest dog ever. I really think so. Clifford's so loyal. Clifford. He's there when you call. I love Clifford, the big red dog. So they packed up a family car, and the Howards left the city. They moved to Birdwell Island and they're many new friends. They're to greet Clifford and Emily. Clifford's so much fun, he's a friend to us all.
I love Clifford, the big red dog.